be my name, first of all. First name.
Ronnie.
Ronnie?
Yeah.
Let me start with an easy one. How long have you gals been together? Are you by any chance related to somebody come with their sisters in this week?
My niece.
That's all a family affair. Have you made a lot of records?
We made 285.
Ain't having success?
No.
Did you ever get discouraged along the way when this happened?
No, not really. It just kept coming.
How old are you, my name, what?
I'm 18.
The baby is here, by now. Well, that makes it even 17, 18, 19. What does the future hold for the Ronettes? You're going to make albums, travel, and?
We'll go to California.
Have you been to California before?
Yes,
really. Well, ladies, if you may, we'd like to join you at the autograph table, okay? See you there. Thank you so much. The Ronettes, ladies and gentlemen.
This has been a tough year for many of us. So many senseless shootings, the floods, the fires in California. We need to remember those who are less fortunate than us. Not just at holiday time, but every day of the year. Thank you. Where did the Ronettes get their big break? I'll tell you. Hit it, boys. Ooh. The girls and I were waiting outside the Peppermint Lounge on West 45th Street, trying to get into half of Manhattan. So, the manager comes out, cigar in hand, looking for the dancers he hired. Well, we just happened to be dressed for excess. Short, tight, yellow taffeta dresses stood on the side. Trying to look older, we stuffed Kleenex in our bras. I don't have to do that anymore. Then, teased our hair and jacked it up with a glass of Aquanet. The makeup was serious Cleopatra, by way of 140th Street, that is. Accessorized with cigarettes, of course. So, in the middle of all the craziness outside the belly, the manager eyeballs us, figuring we were the dancers. Get in here, girls, you're late. Estelle starts to point out the man's mistake, but I quickly shut her up with an elbow to the ribs and walked us straight through the crowd. Well, I mean, we knew how to dance, so why not? Anyway, they put us way up on these railings that circled the dance floor, while the headliners, Joey D and the Starlighters, did peppermint twist. And when we started to twist, I mean really shake it, people went nuts. Then one of the Starlighters, David Bugatti, handed me a mic and said, sing. You're gonna have to ask me twice.